have a list of projects that we can all agree on, a list of projects that is technology and security heavy, and then when we have end of year funds, we can tackle some of those projects. Because a lot of technology needs, you don't want to put that in a long-term CIP where you're borrowing money for technology. So it's actually a really good use of the end of year money to upgrade security systems and to upgrade computers. And I think that we can all agree that technology is really important to our students, and it's become a bigger issue really for the schools over the years. So not only do we have this need for new school buildings and maintenance, but we also have these needs for technology updates, and we also have the needs for just plain old safety now in our schools and making sure that we modernize our schools for safety. And I think what we have proposed in this budget, a lot of it is technology and safety. So I think that we can look at it as an opportunity to get some of